It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Right, so in here is where I need to clear. I'm going to turn an eye card for this one, but something may come. So I'm going to have to try. I don't think I need to clear all of them.
Come on! See ya! It says you have to clear the area that you've got. So you can get the dog to be running around it. So I here we go. I think there is an oyster shell around here. There's no enemies at the moment, which is a good thing. Now, we can't do anything about that because we need Sebastian with us. What? You see, although it's not the most attractive place in the game, probably the most annoying places in the game. You do get quite a lot of good items, so it is probably worth doing. Crystal shards especially. Get a lot of them. I don't think there's anything else now. Some two chests. There's the chest underneath here. Mithril. Mithril is very, very rare item, really. Mithril shards, you need quite a lot of mithril shards to make them, if you want. Was the shark, but so that we're going to go face the shark now. See the shark a few times, I imagine. I'm just going to put some items on. Yeah, we're doing alright, some stuff here.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, Maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
This is where Ariel was. I don't think I'm meant to come in here. I'm pretty certain that you've got to go back to
I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for. The trident is mine at last!
and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Daddy!
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
You don't actually need to do this whole area. Finish the game, but it's good for bearings purposes. And you could actually do the whole area. You could actually do the area. We're still doing it under the 15-hour mark. Bump into sharks quite often. Yeah, you do bump into the shark quite often.
Come on!
That's Sebastian. It's Sebastian, I don't know. Ariel's crossover first. And we do. Check. Should have been able to do it then. Thank you. I can't do it. If you go to the right here, there'll be a safe point. And a chest. Now at this point, it's a good job to, point to change my items. Now, obviously everyone else can equip stuff as well, especially Donald, the Goofy even. But I've never needed to use it, really. So I'm going to save that now. Ooh. Well, she was on the last boss's head. Can't remember how to beat him right now. Okay. Sure, it'll.
Come out! You can't run!
Your time has come!
See ya!
Don't know, I am gonna finish her off now. What do I wanna do? Customize items, no items. I'm just gonna put my potions on for now, because I think it should be alright without potions in this bit. Pretty certain she turns giant. Thank you. something else. I'm just gonna get some armor. I'm just gonna get some speed spell.
Not so fast! Get ready for this!
two times. This is where you try and start picking off slowly. I think this is the best attack in the world.
This will be pretty! Come on! will be pretty! This will be pretty!
Oh.
This will be pretty!
Yeah. Get ready for this! Here! This won't be ready! Notice the volume being deeper. I'd rather take the time than this going in.
Come on!
This
won't be ready!
Will hurt me. Will hurt me. But especially with that. Now I've learnt the power of thunder. I realised that I did that, so you mean. There's only this chest I haven't done. I need thunder to do it. Thank you.
Tell me, Sora. Your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Now I've got, I believe, three trinities at the moment. Also got fast travel. In the wrong area. I'm gonna do a few things. What I'm missing, I believe. Quite a long battle. Like I say, patience was the key to it. So I'm just... There's two things I'm just going to come back here for a minute. Obviously... go to Halloween Town, that'll be in the next district. Now, in here you've got the green trinity. Now, this will allow you to synthesize items. Make certain items So if you do one of everything, like a lot of stuff anyway through natural progression, but I'm not, I think I have to do section of it. Traffic for doing all the synthesizations, but it is a lot of grinding for that. I'm only going to get a few things, really. There's one thing that I have missed. Still don't have my glide yet, but I do have a big jump, which would allow me to get certain chests anywhere. You know, you wouldn't even know that we were there, really. And I think there's only really one chest that I haven't got. Most of all the Trinity maps, if not all of them, done now around here. But there is in here the time for Pinocchio and his dad now. Now it'll give you like blueprints to build new spaceships and whatever, or gummy ships, shall we say. Okay, I think that's all it'll give you for now. Alright, give me some more. That's it for now. Pinocchio will give you one for coming out so many times. But yeah, I can do that right now. We've already got the blueprint trophy, so I don't need to do it anywhere.